attention of Railfan, turn in production, lights go to those guys. Those ladies, man.
Oh, there he is.
And four.
Ooh, I see the AC-6000.
Two YN-2s. YN-2s, both of them.
Q-277, 15, 77, 59. West 1-1, meeting clear, put her up.
He's quiet. Thank you.
1430, over.
1430, thank you.
All right, you guys have a safe trip. What's up? Copy, on the rear.
It was Hyatt.
Oh, I don't know.
Oh, Hyatt. I'm sorry.
Yeah, because when dispatch was calling, he was asking for who he was. Stopping.
Got in my shot the whole time, Patrick.
Thank you. Jeez, Rick.
Oh yeah, the main headlights out. Aren't they different?
arc.
Wow.
I didn't even notice that. That was on the other side, 416. They're trying to talk to us, or they're testing the light. I don't know. Maybe they're fucking around the lights. I don't know. Yeah, battery got exhausted. I think it's too cold. That's right. I got my phone. He turned on. It worked fine, but like if you use it like a little bit, the battery will be exhausted. Are they walking towards us? Yeah, he's walking towards us. I wonder what he's doing. Maybe he's going in the tower?
I know you're walking, doctor, answering, over.
Yeah, it looks like there are any more fuel boats over here.
Oh, Roger, good.
So I don't expect we're going to back up anymore if you want to come up and see what's going on.
Huh?
I think they might have sent something about fuel.
Yeah, they're trying to refuel both locomotives, but they only had enough room to fill one.
So they're gonna fill up one, fill the other, and then they're gonna throw the other one, I guess.
No, I think he said he thinks he has room for both.
have your 1 hour.
What? Go ahead and tell me what's not. Let me get this walk track up out of the way.